praise will be from Sister Julie and Sister Emma.
Amen.